Yeah.
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Let's see what you got.
You break it, you buy it.
Excuse me, gentle sir.
Are you happy? Truly happy?
Some days yes, some days no.
A common answer. I can show you the path to true happiness. The path to enlightenment through hubology. It can relieve you of your burdens, help you find the true happiness you so desperately want. It can also unlock the true potential of your mind, giving you great mental powers.
Right, and I'll wake up in the morning missing a kidney.
Why would I take your kidney? The neurodynes infest your liver, colon, and spine, but they cannot be cut out with a knife. Only through alignment. When you are ready, come to me.
Are you ready to throw off the shackles of your neurodynes? Hubology takes commitment. A small donation of 50 caps shows your commitment to self-improvement. You will take some rads during the procedure, so make sure you're healthy before starting.
Isn't the first one supposed to be free?
That would not show the proper commitment on your part.
What are neurodynes?
Neurodynes build up in your brain, clouding your ability to think. After an alignment, you will think more clearly and be happier.
No, not yet. I'll come back later.
If you let it go on too long, the neurodynes will just build up in your mind, clouding your abilities.
Welcome, stranger. We are hubologists. You may have heard of us. No? Ah, well, if you've come seeking answers to life's great questions, hubology has them. While I sincerely hope you'll join us, even if you don't, I'm in need of a person of action.
Hubology? What is that?
Before the Great War, a brilliant writer named Dick Hubble invented a process for expanding the human mind. Through the process of alignment, he was able to give his followers great mental powers. I am his direct descendant and keeper of all his secrets, collectively known as Hubology. If you are really interested in joining us, go speak to Phil about having an alignment. We can help you find inner peace and happiness. We can help you master the amazing powers of the mind.
I'm always for hire if the price is right.
Good. We need spacesuits, like the one I'm wearing. I'll pay you 200 caps for 5 of them. I've learned that there are some in the galactic zone of Nuka World. I lost 2 followers trying to get them ourselves. I'm hoping you'll have more luck.
I've already got them.
Hub's blessing. It was truly fated that we meet. Here is your payment. There is something else, though. We need to take control of the spaceship in the junkyard. Will you help us?
Together, we can capture that spaceship.
I knew I could count on you. Let's go tell the others.
Everyone gather. Form the wheel. The time has come. The Hub's grand plan can enter its next important phase. All of your hard work has borne fruit. We can liberate the junkyard and take control of what we need. Thanks to our mercenary, we have the spacesuits to protect us from the robot guards. So put on these spacesuits and take up your arms. We have a mercenary to lead us into combat. They may be a bit snug at first, but they'll protect you.
I saw something. God, look at all the blood.
Hey.
There it is. Try to stay quiet. Excuse me.
You're more experienced at fighting than we are. How should we do this?
When you hear me start shooting, you join the fight.
We'll wait for that signal. Good luck.
Thank you. Heads up.
If you need an alignment, you know where to find it.
Thank you.
Hey.
We'll talk in a minute. First, I must address the faithful. We'll talk in a minute. First, I must address the faithful.
It's stuck.
Word is, super mutants just hit the place. We're still trying.
That smells like dead meat.
This really makes me want to nuke it.
Life is short, boss. You better get your partying in now.
Look alive.
Backstabbers, throat cutters, and double dealers. Let my cams put that troubled mind at ease, eh?
What have you got?
The medicine you need to set yourself free. I've got cams of all kinds for you, boss. Just tell me what you need.
I'll take a look, sure.
You got it, boss.
good time here at Dry Rock Gulch.
Well, howdy thar, Sheriff. Looks like you got some pesky varmints here in the gulch that need straightening out.
I don't know about varmints, but we got us some no-good outlaws holed up in Mad Mullion's mine. We could sure use a hand around here. What do you say? Want to be my deputy?
Let me see if I can run some overrides and make you a little more helpful.
Employee manual login recognized. Currently running in full farm exhibition mode. Visitors are directed to our three main activity centers. Dock, Phosphate Saloon, Giddy Up Kids Corral, and One-Eyed Ike's Quick Draw Contest. After completing each activity, the visitor will be given part of the combination to the... Mad Mulligan's Mine! Signs of life in the mod system will now reboot. Have a nice day, and don't forget your uniform...
Time for a little reprogramming.
Employee manual login recognized. Exhibition bypass protocol engaged. Handing over part 3 of this week's safe combination rebooting. You look parched there, stranger. Know what you need? A bottle of
attention, please. The 1 p.m. and 3 p.m. performances for Oswald the Outrageous are sold out. Limited tickets for 5 p.m. are still available.
That's why I want you to handle tending the bar. I got 3 orders of drinks I need you to deliver. One is just upstairs. And the other 2 are in town. You game?
Oh, no. We're not doing this. Let's see if I can make some adjustments.
Employee manual process recognized. Exhibition bypass protocol engaged. Handing over part 2 of this week's mistake. Combination.
Shoes ruined at the Barnyard Animal Petting Zoo? Pick up a new pair at the Dry Rock Gulch gift shop for only $50.
A little administrative override is in order.
Employee manual login recognized. Exhibition bypass protocol engaged. Handing over part one of this week's safe combination rebooting.
Guys refusing to bathe and subjecting us to the worst body odor ever known to mankind. Seriously, the guy plays the town drunk in some Wild West kid show. This ain't Hollywood.
Alive.
That mine was the nest for a bloodworm queen. Now that she's gone...
I can't understand.
Enough.
Rooted.
killed Monster. You.
Sure. We can be friends.
Sito happy have strong friend. You kill Monster alone. Monster strong, but you stronger. Sito happy you kill Monster. Monster hurt Sito and Sito family.
What the heck are those things? Are they some sort of death claw?
Death? Claw? Sito not know. Sito only know death bad and Monster bad.
Well, it can't hurt you anymore, Sito.
No. Many more Monster. No, stop. Sito kill Monster. New Monster come. Sito kill Monster again. New Monster come again. Monsters not stop. Help Sito stop Monsters?
Of course. I'll help.
Sito happy you help. New friend, follow Sito. Sito show you thing. Thing to help kill Monsters.
Sito.
This home. This family. No worries. They not hurt you. You friend Sito mean you friend family.
How did you end up being raised by these gorillas?
Sito very small when first family died. First family look like Sito. Sito not die, just walk and walk. Find zoo place, find new family. New family help Sito, give Sito food, give water. Keep Sito safe, now Sito big and strong. Sito help family fight monsters.
You have a lovely family, Sito.
You say nice thing. Sito like new friend. Now you help Sito. Family in danger. Hide here from monsters. Here only place safe. Here have no food. Here have no water. Sito go outside to help family.
monster tried to kill Sito. Sito kill many. More monsters come. Never stop. Sito scared monster hurt family.
It's okay, Sito. We'll take care of your family.
Sito like new friend. Sito have story. Story help stop monsters. Sito eat with family. Wrinkly man come inside home. Wrinkly man hurt. Sito try help. Wrinkly man say he make monsters. Sito mad at wrinkly man. Monsters hurt family. Wrinkly man sorry monsters hurt family. He give Sito shiny thing. He say shiny thing help Sito stop monsters. Sito try help more, but wrinkly man die. Sito put wrinkly man in ground, but keep shiny thing. Now give shiny thing new friend. Help Sito.
Gator claws, the monsters, are coming from an animal cloning facility somewhere beneath Safari Adventure.
Shiny thing, help, new friend?
Yes, it was very helpful. I just need to find the cloning facility.
Sito have idea. Sito see wrinkly man come from big triangle house long time ago. Go to big triangle house. Find cloning facility. Stop monsters. Sito come with new friend. Sito help.
Okay, I could use the help. Follow me.
Sito strong. Sito help new friend.
Nuka World is pleased to announce that a small portion of your...
This big triangle house. It have doors Sito never opened.
It seems like Dr. Hine was kidnapped and taken somewhere called the Angry Anaconda? We find that, and we can find his passcode to get into the cloning facility.
Sound like name of snake from old zoo.
Oh, maybe Dr. Under Giant Metal Snake.
Giant Metal Snake? That doesn't make much sense.
No friend, not worry. Sito no. It big. What word? Ride. Ride like big snake. Sito see from everywhere. Very big. Very snaky. It uphill behind Sue. Maybe Doctor Man there.
Good job, Sito. I knew you'd be helpful.
Sito help. Sito like help, new friend.
We're happy to announce that the first 10 guests to arrive at the Barry the Bear Show will receive a plush berry to take home.
Thank you. Loctite. No way I could pick this.
Lost and found at the main gate. Your item will be returned to you for a nominal fee.
Thank you. Thank you.
be able to pick this.
Parents, don't forget to pick up your child's Nuka Sheriff star after today's Wild West stunt show performance. Yeehaw! constraints following last year's tragedy. By the audience during the Cola Clowns Comedy Cavalcade. Midway games are available at any one of the marked token dispensers in Dry Rock Gulch. Guide maps for our hedge maze are available for confused visitors at the Safari Adventure Park office for only $35. If you're missing an item, stop by our lost and found at the main gate. Your item will be returned to you for a nominal fee.
Doctor Man have peace. We open Lord Nim Facility.
Sito.
You good fighter.
Terminal's got this locked. Thank you. terminal somewhere.
Midway games are available at any one of the marked token dispensers in Dry Rock Gulch. Attention parents, we still have 14 unclaimed children recovered from the bus. Pick them up immediately.
They should not be coming back. Your family's safe, Sito.
Sito, so happy. How Sito thank new friend?
I have some friends moving in here, but if you play it cool, we can all get along. Can you do that?
Sito trust you. Sito like more new friends. Before go, here, new friend take. It better shiny thing Sito save. Sito want to give. Thank you, new friend. Sito always remember you.
Hey.
Prepare to experience life beyond Earth and among the stars. Exhibit sponsored by a grant from the Vault-Tec Corporation.
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Adjustment. Now entering a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And just look at that amazing... So sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you through the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment. Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring drinking a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And just look at that amazing patented blue glow. So sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you through the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment. Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 2042 when our founder, John Caleb Bradford, was a world of refreshment, now keeping a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. He dreamt of a delicious soft drink that would provide energy, focus, and, but in 2024, Mr. Bradford was finally successful at Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Ah!
spot.
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshments, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Crossout. Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 2020. It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula, but in late 2044, Mr. Brad Burton was finally successful. Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classic Nuka-Cola Quartz and refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory. While out here on the East Coast, folks delight in the refreshment of an ice-cold Nuka Cherry. Nuka Cherry. Hey, Mom and Dad, are you ready for a night out on the town? Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka Cola Dark and experience the most thirst-quenching way to unwind. Do not consume Nuka-Cola Dark if you're pregnant or planning on becoming pregnant. Do not operate motor or heavy machinery for at least 8 hours after drinking. Hey, Mom and Dad, are you ready for a night out on the town? Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Dark and experience the most thirst-quenching way to unwind. Or for those that prefer a timeless
Here
in the bottling chamber, we can transport each realistic area into our Rumba bottle. The to produce that unique juicy cola taste. Each bottle is covered and is sealed with one of our signature bottle packs. quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one favorite soft drink. Or for those that prefer... dreamt of a delicious soft drink. 35% alcohol by volume. Energy, focus, and 120%
do not consume physical and darkness. Do
not operate with... Coca-Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And just look at that amazing patented blue glow. And now for a special surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum.
As I know, last living member of Sergeant Lanier's recon team. We tried to secure the bottling plant and got overrun by some new breed of Meyerberg. I've never seen anything like them. The blue glow so strong, stronger than any Commonwealth lurk I've encountered. It's gotta be the quantum running through this place. We breached their nest and they poured out. We fell back, but I'm pretty sure one of those damn lurks made off with my leg in the process. Private Clay dragged me to safety before I sent him to warn the others back at the camp, but I could hear their screams from here. I know that help's not coming, and I'll be damned if I'm gonna be food for some Myolurk spawn, so I'm taking this matter into my own hands. This is Corporal Downey, signing off for good.
get him.
Drop him. Thank you.
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshments, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. And now for a special surprise. It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula, but in late 2044, Mr. Brad Burton was finally successful, and Nuka-Cola was born. He dreamt of a delicious soft drink that would provide energy, focus, and 120% so sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you through the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshments. Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshments, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola
Quantum
in the year 2042, when our founder, John Lewis Bradford, it quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one. Or for those that prefer a timeless root-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola. And be on the lookout for our special pre-release shipment of Nuka-Cola Quantum, coming soon to your favorite grocer or restaurant. Hey, Mom and Dad, are you ready for it? But this isn't just a ride. It's one of several bottles. Here in the bottling chamber, we can't wait. Glow isn't just for show, folks. Quantum contains a top secret additive to give you a nuclear boost of energy. Yeah. On behalf of all of us at Nuka World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride. And now,
thank you.
world. We hope you have enjoyed the ride and learned more about Nuka-Cola. And now for a special surprise. Yeah. This is where we produce the newest member of our family. Each bottle is and then sealed with one of our signature bottle caps. While out here on the East Coast, folks delight in the refreshment of an ice-cold drink. Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classic Coca-Cola and Doritos. Not one to rest on his laurels, Mr. Brad Burton and his team of talented beverageers. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates.
Gage.
I'll be damned, you actually did it. Nuka World is ours. All of it.
Why are you acting surprised?
Hey, no disrespect, boss. You've just got to understand, we ain't ever been on ground this solid before. Now that we're here, let's keep this party going. I'm thinking it's time we set our sights on the Commonwealth.
Aiming pretty high, aren't you, Gage? Why stop there? Why not take over the moon while we're at it?
Nah, the little green men can keep that one. Taking back Nuka World is a big friggin' deal, no question. But it can't be the end of things. Needs to be a beginning. These bunch of savages need a goal, something to focus on. If they ain't got it, they'll wind up turning on each other. In an operation this big, we're gonna need more of, well, everything. Nobody's gonna hand it to us. We need to take it. Commonwealth has a ton of shitty little settlements that could be put to better use. Don't you think?
You sure that's wise? We just got this place back on its feet.
Do you think it's wise to watch the gangs tear each other to pieces, fighting over what's left of this place? Of course you don't. So let's focus on avoiding that. We don't gotta rush into this headlong. We take it slow. Be smart about it. If we're aiming to grab a piece of the Commonwealth, it's going to take the right contacts and a lot of muscle. Right? I say we go have ourselves a chat with Shank. He's the point man for everything entering and leaving Nuka World. He floated this idea before. Been itching to talk to you ever since you took over. So I bet he's got a good idea of where to start. He's in charge of the caravan, so odds are you can find him somewhere near the marketplace.
You trust this Shank guy?
You ought to know by now. I don't trust anyone, but Shank's on the level. I got no reason to think he'd screw us, especially if he stands to profit as much as anyone.
What's he gonna do? Show me how to milk a Brahmin?
Maybe, if you ask him nicely. Just head over and talk to the guy. He'll back up what I'm saying about the Commonwealth. And while you're doing that, I've already got the gangs working on getting Nuka World's power plant up and running. It's about time we shed some real light around here and let people know we mean serious business. Oh, and if you want my advice, or if you want me to tag along, you've got it.
That last one died too fast. I'm losing my touch.
Look who it is. Liking what you've done with the place, boss. Gangs certainly seem pleased with their new little kingdoms. Haven't seen people this revved up since last time someone spiked the water fountains. Never formally introduced myself. Name's Shank. And if you're standing here, well, I suppose Gage figured you might be the one to finally get things back on track. How long it take him to convince you it was time to move on the Commonwealth?
Whoa there. I haven't decided yet.
Well, then let me help you make up your mind.
because it's a damn good idea. Giving the gang spots to call their own around the park, it bought you some goodwill. But providing them with their own domains, carved from the settlements of the Commonwealth, well, I can't think of a better way to solidify your place around here. Plus, make us all a pretty penny along the way. If that interests you, well, all you've got to do is say the word, and we can let the fun begin.
Let's discuss this later.
Up to you, boss. I'm not going anywhere.
So, the pup thinks he can run with the big dogs.